What is going on, everybody? MSGD back with some more CFB 25 Ultimate Team. We're gonna go ahead. Next up, we're gonna do the multiple scheme. This is not the offense I want to rock with, but this is the first one I want to get just because I want to sell who I'm going to get. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do some of the other offensive playbooks just to get some of them, just to give myself a variety, I guess you could say. Guess we'll just. I mean, we just have to throw the ball, and it's not like they make the challenges particularly difficult. It's on arcade mode, after all. Wait, don't we have to complete two passes? So. For 10 yards this drive, make two passing attempts. I just feel like separate challenges, so I just have to throw the ball twice. I have to try to throw the ball twice, and then I have to run the ball for 10 yards. Doesn't really feel like much of a challenge, but okay. But I want the coins because I want to get the players for the other things. The whatchamacallit, the field passes. And so then once I get the field passes, then I can get the rewards later on. So basically, I'm looking to get these rewards to then get later rewards. It's basically like one big Ponzi scheme. Let's get some rewards now to get more rewards later. Wonder if they have the alternate jerseys. I really like SMU's uniforms. I really love their alternates that they have. Does not matter, actually. Turns out it didn't matter what we did there, as long as we. Oh. We'll go speed option, sure, why not? And we need to pick up 10 rushing yards. Okay, so we'll pick that up and then some. There we go. All right, pass for 20 yards, make four rushing attempts. How do we pass for? Surely we're starting on our own 25 and not the other side of the field. Or on the 30, not the other side of the field. If we're on the other side of the field, how do you even do that? Okay, good. Good, good, good. So. Wait, which order are we supposed to do them? I completely was not thinking about it. Oh, we have to pass for 20 yards and then run four times. I mean, I guess we don't have to do them in a particular order, but this order does make more sense to do, so. Why is my guy not releasing? I don't know why my guy was not releasing, but okay. I thought that was the running back. Once again, it's on arcade mode. It's on Varsity Arcade. Not exactly challenging. Okay, there we go. Now we just need to run the ball four times, which, given the clock situation, we do kind of need to keep it moving. There we go, there's one. There's two. There's three. And here comes four. There we go. Touchdown. Nice. I love all of the fight songs. If you follow along with my ULM rebuild, I'm humming along to every Sunbelt fight song. If there's a fight song being played, I'm listening, I'm humming along to it. I'm a fan. All right, so thought Alabama's was multiple. Are they not multiple? Ah, crap. Okay, well now we gotta figure out. Oh, there they are. I was gonna say. Okay, so we're not looking to keep this one. We're just looking to sell this one for a good 8 to 9,000, which like not bad. To get 8,500 to have done three challenges that took us like 5 minutes. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get our 72 overall player, who they're obviously not going to start, so we'll just go ahead and sell them as well. Bennett Adler. He's going to go for something. I just don't know what. Why doesn't it tell me recent sales? Surely he sold before. All right, we'll sell him later. I don't want to not get the right price for him, you know? And then we'll go ahead and make this multiple O. All right, so next up, I think we're going to shoot for the playbook we actually want, which is in. I think we're going to go with San Jose State out of the run and shoot. I think that might be what we actually go with. So a pass for 45 yards this drive. I think we can handle that. Ah, crap. We're only gonna have gotten one star there. I didn't think about that. Well, we have to do what we have to do to get both stars. So we gotta score one play touchdown, basically. I'm just trying to throw a one play touchdown here. I'm not really looking at is he open? What defense are they in? Probably would be smarter to do it that way, but it's not what I'm doing. All right, Malik Nabers. And there we go. Was it forced? Absolutely, but it's a touchdown. All right, run for 10, run for 20. So basically, just can you run for 20 before you complete the challenge by accident running for 10? So, which I'd like to think we can. But I guess you never really know, do you? So we have to run the ball here. Well, let's just look for inside zone handoffs. Okay. I thought if I could get to the outside, that would just be like an easy touchdown. It appears though I were mistaken. Oh my God. Got absolutely shellacked there. Sheesh. Let's go ahead. Let's go speed option. Okay. 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 Okay, there we go. There we go. We did it. That had me nervous there for a second. All right. Score a touchdown in two plays. Did somebody say throw a go route to Malik Nabers? Because that's what I heard. I also forgot last episode to make Nick Skeraton to level him up, but we'll take care of that in a minute. Okie dokie. Oh. This should be quick, no? I'm gonna have to throw a go route. So to step up in the pocket. Deliver the ball where it needed to be. There we go. Got through another level, got an 82 overall B&D fantasy pack. Nice. The run and shoot. Okay, so the only run and shoot team playbook is Hawaii. I was unaware of that. Thought hit San Jose State was run and shoot. I guess I don't understand. Okay, so do we have an 82 overall left guard? No, we do not. Okay, so that's going to be... we're going to decide which one do we want a little bit more. I don't think we need... I think we already have an 81 overall right guard, or an 80 overall right guard, so we'll be most benefited by getting... You know what? We're going to go ahead with a better run blocker. That's what I would prefer. Sweet. Okay. So I guess in the next one we'll just figure out which running back we actually want. Or which, not running back, which playbook. Because I don't think we got the playbook I was hoping for. But that's okay. I'll figure it out. Eventually we'll figure it out. We always do. All right, let me go ahead, upgrade the lineup here, and we'll... All right, we got up to an 81 overall. That's very exciting. Nice. So, anyways, without further ado, I'll let everybody go, and I will see everybody in the next one.